This video will help explain the trading feature of the TradeMobi app. Trading feature enables users to place orders, transact in stocks, and monitor them. You can find trading the section under the hamburger menu in trading. There are various features like buy sell, order book, trade book, net position, net holdings, limits and margin, and option calculator. In this video, we'll be covering buy sell, order book, and trade book. So to buy sell, user can search across various exchanges and instruments. As you can see, suppose here I want to trade in Suzlon. So go to the trade option, which is represented by the symbol T. User can modify the quantity, buy at market price, limits, choose for stop loss or stop loss at market. The user can choose for the product type, and hence he can view the order value. On clicking submit, the user can confirm the status of the order. The user can find the pending orders in the order book and the one which have been executed in the trade book. Now here, this is an executed order. You can see, you can view the order number, exchange order number, order type, and much more. Under history, you'll find all the transactions that have been made to place your order. This is a particular order which is still open and not been executed. The user can modify the placed order, can view the history, or cancel that particular order. Now in the trade book, user can see the stocks which have been already executed. He can view the trade time, trade number, trade value, order number, etc. Thank you.